Right now, we want to bring you breaking news just into our newsroom. A deadly shooting happened at a 4th of July party. High Point police were called to East Lexington Avenue around midnight. They say a large crowd was in a parking lot for an unofficial fireworks show when shots were fired. Two people were hurt. They were both taken to the hospital where 32-year-old Keith Lynch died. Police tell us the other victims' injuries are not life-threatening. So far, police have not released any suspect information.